What's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Don't Starve Shipwrecked. I'm your host, CyberCopy, and I think it's turning winter. I'm not 100% sure, but the background looks a little more hazier. Seems windier than normal. I mean, I don't 100% understand what's going on. I don't know if I need to be leaving, if I'm okay to stay here. So I'm going to stay here a little bit, gather some gold up. As for food, I'm completely out of food, so maybe I should concentrate on making a couple more nets and scavenging around the sea for some more food. Oh, you know what? Dirt, rain, fart. I had morsels on my boat. Let me go bring my boat. I could actually bring it closer to the campfire, make things easier if I have to get out of here in a hurry. Yeah, if I get stuck on one of these islands for the winter, that would suck. I mean, if the whole ocean froze, though, that'd be kind of weird. Just a little bit. What can I shove on the boat? Let's put the torch on the boat for now. Yeah, torch on the boat for now. Shouldn't need it. If I do, I'll just make a new one. Just gonna top off with that. The jellyfish will be okay for a little bit. I mean, I feel a little bad eating the jellyfish. He gave his life for country. That's a lie. He just died. For no reason. I had to have food. And he was food. Yeah. Berries are good. I think I want to leave this island. Maybe I should. I don't know. Maybe winter isn't coming. I have no idea about the seasons. I'll have to check that next time. See if there is a winter and summer season already in this. Is it a beta right now? I guess it's kind of open beta. Whoever buys it gets in. Early access, I like it. I don't mind. Don't Starve is a good game. Can't complain. I think this is enough bamboo for now. I should be able to make a couple of nets. How expensive were they? There's three rope, two bamboo. Yeah, they weren't that bad, really. It's actually the cut grass I'm lacking in now. Kind of sad. Hey, my seeds. Hey, snake, we truce, remember? Last night, we were buddies. Yeah, I'm not gonna pick up those. Okay. Is that grass? Yeah, it's grass down there. Let's travel to the island just below and pick up some of that grass because each of these nets is 9 grass in total. That sounds like a mosquito. It's a little weird. Let me go ahead and cook up the food before I leave. And I believe the pickaxe here. I mean, 9% is not going to do anything, really. Not really. With the net, I should be able to grab at least another empty bottle, and it's more jellyfish fairly easily. It's not like it was the end of the world when I caught that one. It's not like he was the only one. Unlike those damn goats in that one Weber Let's Play. Ran around looking to find the goat horn to make that one item I never made. Still haven't made that one item. I can't remember what it was. I think it's like a goat lightning rod, some crap, or I don't know. One item I never crafted. So sad. I think we'll do some night sailing and head back to our island. The main island. No point in staying out here. I'll probably lose like 25%, right? How many bars? This is like 4 bars. Yeah, and I lost 20, so maybe like 27% of my my light, but that's okay. I don't mind. Yeah, pretty much got everything I needed. And some extra seashells, so can't complain. Okay. You know, I still have these extra rocks in here. Yeah, you know what? Until I have no room, I'll keep them. Rope. Three rope, right? And then we can make the net. I think I'll save the net for when I get close to my island, which is not that far away. I hope I don't have to fight the tide, though, going out. That's gonna be dangerous. Night sailing. Danger. Maximum. Suspicious bubbles. I'm not gonna do that again. No way. No way. Last time I got totally tricked and beat up. They beat my boat up. Hurt my pride. And I am in deep water right here. Hope there's no sharks. Let's get out of it as soon as possible. We're good. I think I sprang a leak. What? Yeah. Well, we're down a little bit. All right. We're kind of in our safe zone. Got the coral here. Oh, there's a bird up there. Okay. Oh, you know, I wonder if I can get the keg now. Okay. I want to find some jellyfish, which I can't even see them at night. So, I'm going to go ahead and head over towards the powdered keg. What was that? That looked... It disappeared. That looked nothing like the other fish I've been seeing out here. Oh, you know what? The repair kit, before I go too far. Yeah, stingers. Okay. Finding stingers. Back at main base, there is the beehive, and I can go try to get some stingers there. I wonder if I should just... Yeah. I could hit up the keg, drag my net all the way back towards... Yeah, so I'll drag my net from here all the way back up towards the beehive. Oh, actually, there's one up here. Yeah, let's just grab this one first, and then we'll head towards the beehive. I think that's a good idea. Good plan. Now I just have to try and find it. It's actually quite a bit of ways away. It's in the dark, though. I do, however, need some more fireflies. I'm pretty sure I could recharge this. I don't see why not. There we go. So we get... Nice. Okay. So let's take this off, toss this on. That saving lag got me a jellyfish and two. Got some mussels here. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Really? I can't. I don't want to attack the gunpowder. No, I want to pick it up. Original. Come on, just let me pick it up. Alright, well, I guess I can't pick it up. Let's just keep dragging. Maybe I'll get lucky. Get that second empty bottle I need. Actually, I'm going to need a couple more, because I want the spyglass, which I have no idea what it does. I just want it. And I should eat some food here. Delicious. Wonder if I can... Oh, yeah. Surf's up. I feel like dragging this deep water is a bad idea. It's gonna get a shark. I know it. I'm gonna get eaten by a shark. Oh, God. So slow. I could just drop the net here, but I think I'm gonna keep it for now. barely out sailing the waves. They keep spawning on top of me, and I'm just worried they're gonna break my boat. Okay. You know, I wonder if I drag through this guy. Could totally be a bad idea. Get back here! Bad idea! Bad idea! Bad idea! I know I did wrong. I've learned my lesson. I have changed my ways. Friends? Fuck off. That pose, though. That pose. This guy's crazy. Okay. Time to kill some bees. It's time to beehive. Oh, God. Well, best ways to disturb some bees. Oh! Whoa. Whoa. My bad. I shouldn't die here. That was a little dangerous. I didn't want to hurt the beehive too much because I didn't want to break it. But I took a lot of damage I didn't need to there. And there's hounds. Great. Just great. And there's monkeys here too. I don't want the berries. I want the seashell. Oh, that's not a seashell. It's a mushroom. Okay. Never mind. You did well. You did well. Well, free log. Ah, my purple gem. Forgot about that guy. Alright, guess it's time to take on some, angry hounds. Well, I can make two more repair kits, so I'm okay with this. It cost me a lot more health than I was expecting. I should have put the armor on, I don't know what I was thinking. I was kind of hoping I could run before they got me, but nope. My little legs, they don't carry me. Come at me, bro. Who else? Really? Oh, gosh. One more? Is that it? Hey! Bad! Whatever, you can have it. You can have it. I said you can have it. Don't worry. Don't worry. Nothing bad's gonna happen. I swear on your mother's life. Mine! Thank you. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be good stuff right there. Alrighty. You know what? Since I'm coming to this island fairly often, I'm gonna go ahead and drop a good fire here. And I think I'm gonna camp out on this island for the night. Let me go ahead and grab this stuff off. Before it gets too late, and let me see if I can check my net. Aw, it's all... No, it all sank. Well, I got my other empty bottle, so I'm happy. Now I just need the jellyfish. Well, that was a license plate? Oh, God. Does that mean there's gonna be a shark? Oh God, sharks love license plates. Everybody knows this. Get all this good food cooked up. All right, 14, 17. Yeah, so it gives you 3. That's really not that bad. Yeah, there's some snakes. I think I'm gonna stick close towards the beach. Fire growing a little bit. Pre-craft my next fire. You know what? There we go. We're out of the logs now. I dropped my last pick off at the other place. I need to make the repair kit, which 2 boards, 2 rope. I can do that. Here we go. Repair kit. Can make one more. And, let's go mining. Let's get some of these rocks back. Maybe dig up some sand. You know, that's another thing. Totally forgot. That's another thing that you just have to carry around. You have to carry around sand now. Well, I guess you technically don't have to carry it around, but you carry it around. It's just something you do. It's a new crafting material. It's like, I guess you don't have to carry around bamboo, although it's a good resource to have. Alrighty. I'll mine this rock up. It's so dark over here. We're safe. We're still safe. Oh, no way. Alright, we gotta be very, very sneaky and quiet about this. Charge! Really? A feather? You son of a feather? Whatever. It was worth. It was totally worth. Back up to 22 health. It's not too bad. I guess I can collect some seaweed and just head back to my island. Make another net and skim the water for a jellyfish, because I have the two bottles that I needed. Right? It was two bottles to make the net. So we got the sea trap. Trap for sea creatures. I do need the palm leaf. I think palms grow on this island. There's a palm tree. Wow, that kind of sucks. So maybe I'll stick around. If I can remember next time I play, grab some palm trees before I leave. And on that note, thanks for watching. Hope everybody enjoyed. And I will see everyone later.